हेलो हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम आल्सो फाइन. टुडे डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक जेंडर, रिलीजन एंड केस. इट इज इन सोशल साइंस, पॉलिटिकल साइंस, विच इज आल्सो नोन एज सिविक्स. यू हैव सीन दिस पिक्चर्स, सोशल साइंस, एंड द टॉपिक इज केस इज जेंडर, रिलीजन एंड कास्ट. यू हैव ऑल्सो कैन सी इन द स्क्रीन. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक. ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 270. टूडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट जेंडर, रिलीजन एंड कास्ट इन एनी कंट्री. दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट की पॉइंट्स to make the progress of any country. In democracy, in the eye of law, all genders are equal, but in some countries people are facing this problem. People are making a great difference between gender. There are three kinds of gender in our society: male, female, and third gender also. Third gender also have authority to do the any kinds of work. But in our society, female cannot work outside, and they cannot go freely because they have authority only to do domestic work. But in other way, we can say that democracy has authority to equality. There is no difference, there is no discrimination. All peoples are equal in the eye of law. So why we can make a difference, boys and girls? So in this way, we can say that boys are considered to do work they can achieve, they can receive education in any corner of country, but girls also consider they can receive their education only at home, and they should do their work homely. It means we can say that in some region area, girls are not safe and they are the symbol of weakness, but it is not so. Nature has no difference. Nature has given to all gender talents, and to do the work parts of body, organs. So we can say that it is a natural gender. No one can change, no one can make boy and girls. It depends on the natures. So we should accept gender, either he is boy or she is girl. So we should not make a difference between them, and we should keep an eye. Both gender are very important part in the society. We should love son or daughter equally. We should not make a difference, but some parents consider boys should be educated, or girls should be live at home educated or not educated. There is no problem. But some parents who are very responsible, who are very educated, they can never make difference between boys and girls. They give the equally rights to receive education, to do any kinds of work. Boys can sing, girl also can sing. Boys can dance, girl also dance. And every kinds of work, girls also can do officially work like boys. So why we make difference? Why we find discrimination in the society between boys and girls? So dear students, you come to know what is the difference, how many kinds of gender in our society. You also discuss gender. There are three kinds of gender, male, female, and third gender is also is known as eunuch. So boys and girls are brought up to believe that the main responsibility of women is housework and bringing up children. This is reflected in a sexual division of housework and bringing up children. This is reflected in a sexual division of labor. Labor means work. Boys can do outside work, only girls do homework, domestic work. They can wash clothes, they can cook food, and they can clean floor, and they can decorate the house. But boys have no. When the girls, the ladies, does every kinds of work at home, they have no paid, they have no receive money, they have no. It means the girls does any kinds of work, that work is called also unpaid work. And paid work of those work who does outside the house officially work, after doing 2 or 3 hours and 5 hours, they can paid, they can receive salary. Is in this way we can say that there is a great difference between male labor and female laborers. When male does any kinds of work, he can receive money, he as a salary, as a wages. But women cannot receive wages or salary. This is a sexual division of labor. And dear students, you know about this topic very carefully. So I hope that all students are satisfied this gender also. Okay, thank you students.